I'm Memphis F. DeFist, product manager for our electromagnetic or mag meters here at McCrometer, and I'm here to answer some frequently asked questions about our mag packages. So we're often asked about the technology behind the FPI mag. Although this looks different, it is still an electromagnetic meter, and it operates under the same principles, Faraday's law of electromagnetic induction, which states that when a conductor moves through a magnetic field, it produces a voltage, and the magnetic field of that voltage is directly proportional to the velocity. So although it looks different, it operates under the same principles of all mag meters. For our FPI and SPI, given that it's an insertion type meter, we're often asked, do you provide flange spooling for our installation? And we do. The most common sizes are from 4-inch to 36-inch. Larger than that in diameter, we'll need to review with our engineering and manufacturing team, but contact our factory and we'll get you the answers you need. The outputs our electronics offer vary based on your product line, but the common ones are 4-20, Pulse, Modbus, Hart, and smart outputs such as Sensus, Itron 6, Itron 9, and Neptune compatibility. AMI, or Advanced Metering Infrastructure, is a network of water meters and data system management that allow two-way communication between the meter and your utility. McCrometer's smart outputs offer a seamless connection into these systems so that you can get the data you need and you don't have to go looking for it. Telemetry. How does it work? What is it? So telemetry allows you to receive data from your meter to a cell, to a laptop, through satellite, through cell communication, so that you don't have to drive out to your meter. This is ideal for remote locations, for locations with multiple sites, saving you time, saving you money, not having to check on each individual meter. It sends the data to you. We're often asked, why doesn't McCrometer use a conventional liner, such as a rubber liner? Rubber liners, or the conventional liners, are not permanently affixed to the meter. This offers the risk of delamination or separation from the meter, causing untold damage downstream of your metering point. Instead, McCrometer uses a fusion-bonded epoxy that creates a seamless barrier between the meter and your fluid, eliminating any risk of delamination and guarantee for the life of that meter. We are asked, how long does the battery last for our Duramag meter? The converter for the Duramag is also used on MCMag 3000, and we guarantee a 5-year battery life and a 5-year bumper-to-bumper warranty on these meters. McCrometer also offers a do-it-yourself battery replacement kit to get you back up and running in minutes without needing to send your meter back to our factory. Whereas for our full bores, what flanges do we offer? McCrometer offers AWWA flanges and ANSI flanges, 150-pound and 300-pound. For our 2-inch and 3-inch line sizes, we offer a wafer style meter. So 4-inch and above is where you're getting that standard flange configuration. So straight run recommendations are a common question by all of our customers. And it varies based on your type, installation versus full bore, as well as what obstruction you may have in your line. For example, our Duramag, on our 2-inch and 3-inch line sizes, the wafer style requires 3D upstream and 1D downstream. For 4-inch and larger, you reduce that upstream diameter by 1, so 2D upstream and 1D downstream. for our FPI mag, our insertion type meter, it varies greatly based on if you have a valve, gate valve, butterfly valve, double elbows, ranging from no straight run required to 7 diameters or more. There's extensive information and guidance in our installation manual, and please feel free to reach out to our customer service and technical support teams as well. What is the accuracy of McCrometer's mag meters? Depending on your product, it may vary. Our Ultra Mag and our FPI Mag offer up to plus or minus 0.5%. Our Dura Mag offers up to 1% accuracy. And our MC Mag 3000 standard is a plus or minus 2% meter, but with a custom calibration, we can get you down to that plus or minus 1%. Tour asks, what is the lifetime of McCrometer's meters? And like most things in life, it depends. With proper maintenance, our meters have been in field for decades. By a standard, we offer a range of 2 to 5 year warranties. We have confidence in our product and offer extended warranties at the time of purchase. So if you maintain your meter, you can sit and forget about it. Does McCrometer recommend grounding rings with our flow meters? For best performance, we recommend grounding for all of our mag meters. Grounding reduces electrical noise that may affect the signal sent to your meter, affecting the accuracy of your data. So we recommend grounding for all sizes, and we offer grounding rings on our full bore mag meters. We are often asked by our customers, are our converters battery powered or do they support battery power? By our standard, our Duramag and MCMag 3000 products come battery powered and they have powered options available. Our ProCom is a standard power unit, but we have a battery powered option for your FPI and SPI mag meters. McCrometer asks if solar power is an option for our mag packages, and it is. For our FPI mag and our Ultra Mag lines, we offer a solar powered option with a battery backup. Our customers ask, do we calibrate our meters? Yes, all of McCrometer meters are wet calibrated in our flow lab, using standards that are traceable to NIST, the National Institute of Standards and Technology.